I have a table here in SolidWorks for my weldment cut list, and like any table, I can alter it, I can add columns, I can remove columns. In this video, I want to demonstrate how to delete a column. So I want to delete the length column. So I'm going to first wait until my arrow pointer changes to this black down arrow and click to select the entire column. Next, I'll right click and I'll move up and I'll select delete column. And now I've removed the column.